Hi, welcome to Studio One Stampers. I'm Laura Bartow, and welcome to the week 12 in my series of the 12 weeks of Christmas for 2017. Today I want to show you how to make a simple, adorable Joyfold gift card holder. This features two openings, so it opens here with a little message, and then it also opens again with your gift card inside. It features the Wishes Aglow stamp set. Well, let's get started. I just love how simple and easy this Joyfold gift card is. It opens up once, and then it opens up again, and inside tucked is a wonderful little gift card. So let me show you how to make it. So I'm going to start out first with this piece of black cardstock. It's 4 1/4 by 11, and I've already scored it in the middle here at 5 1/2, and then I've scored it again 1 1/2 inches in from the edge, so I'm going to fold that down as well. I'm going to go ahead and put get the glue on the edge here. This is the spot that's going to hold the gift card in place, and I'm going to put that down and then fold this over and add my my piece of designer series paper. So this is from Merry Little Christmas. It's just a cute plaid. I love the fact that this gift card is good for just about anybody, for the guys on my list as well as the women. So just a cute little spot there. Then the next thing I'm going to do is go ahead, I need to put something heavy on there to hold that down. I'm going to take this piece of red cardstock. It's 2 3/4 by 8, scored in the middle at 4 inches. And I'm going to stamp my cute little ho ho ho. Get that stamped first on one piece. Wonderful. And then this inside greeting that says, light the season with love and laughter. I'm going to get that stamped right here. So that's ready to go. Now I'm going to glue them in place. Just add some glue on corners here. And let's see. So this ho 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 is going to go on this side. It looks like I'm folding the card the wrong way, but with a joy fold, you've got the two folds going on. So this one's going to fold the opposite way a card usually folds. And we'll put this piece on here. All right, we're good to go there. Then I'm going to go ahead and put glue on the back so that I can insert it into the piece I've already made. All right, so this should be ready to go. I'm going to just kind of slide this into position where I want it to be, make sure it's nice and straight, and push down on that to hold that in place. And then there's one more little detail. I want to add this to, it says, to you with wishes all aglow. I'm going to add that little square. It's a 1 1/4 inch square, just with that little message on it. I'm just going to tuck it right here. I just love how it fits right inside this plaid here. And so there is my card all ready to go. And here it is again with the gift card inside. Isn't that fun? I hope you enjoy making lots and lots of these this holiday season.